Dear seniors.
Dear seniors.
Dear seniors.
Thank you.
Dear seniors.
Thank you.
Dear seniors. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dear seniors.
Thank you.
Thank you for your passion, commitment, and dedication to the game of hockey.
We know your junior career has had a lot of ups and downs, but this year, you are back playing the game that you love.
And we're so grateful to have shared it with you.
Thank you for showing us how to handle adversity, for keeping your passion ignited, and for focusing on things you can control.
Thank you for being a role model to so many.
Thank you for pushing through when your body said no, but your heart said yes.
Thank you for your endless drive.
For showing us, even on your worst day, just push harder.
While you were here, you made our program better. You added to the legacy.
Thank you for loving the game of hockey.
And thank you for always sweeping the sheds.
You have left your jersey in a better place.
He's a junior, star of his hometown team. Got the grades, got the girl, got it all, so it seems. Those big game lights in his eyes never felt so alive, so wild, so free. Now the fall has come and gone, he's got his country colors on. He's sitting there in the drive with his dad, and he says, when the stars light on up and you finally strike gold, and the pressure's way too much, but the diamond starts to show, when your prayers get answered, God's plan unfolds. Now don't you forget to make mistakes, lose your way, get some dirt on your boots, call your mom, write your friends, ones that were there for you. Remember all of them people when your dreams come true.
She has seen him giving his heart to the game.
health. I finally struck gold.
Thanks,
and
ladies.
The pressure's way too much, but the diamond starts to show, and your prayers get answered. God's plan unfolds. Now don't you forget to